The president of the Soufriere Fond St Jacques Minibus Association says members have been enduring deteriorating road conditions for the past 3 years and have had enough.
To add insult to injury, we also have a situation at the bridge. Presently, the cost of operating on the road is very high. And if I may say, we're almost operating at a loss. And we have checked the authorities on many occasions. And to me, little has been done. I mean, yes, they have done something, but to me, based on the amount of things that is supposed to be done in terms of that road network, I don't think it has met our expectations as minibus drivers in the Fond St Jacques area.
According to the association president, the matter of poor road conditions needs to be urgently addressed, but he believes that requests for help are falling on deaf ears.
We were supposed to have admitted the minister, I think approximately 3 weeks ago. The first encounter, you said that he had to attend the graduation ceremony, and the second one, he was out of Ireland. So those meetings could not take place because he was absent. We wrote a letter to them sometime last week, and we gave them ample time to do something. We gave them at least 7 days notice so that they can get something done, at least in the Wavinclay area.
Mr. Kazabor says he understands that the bridge can't be fixed overnight, but he feels that in the interim, the Wavinclay road needs to be repaired.
The last that I heard of the bridge was that of Minister of Infrastructure, Mr. Honorable Philippe Jepier. He came on the media and he said that the bridge will not be a Bailey bridge anymore, but they're going to make it a permanent structure. So they're going to redesign the bridge. Now, when we last attended the meeting with Mr. Dalser, that was not what Mr. Dalser said to us. He said to us, that on the 23rd of July, if I'm right, that Bailey bridges will be coming in. And they're expecting to give 1 to 4 in charge.
The president of the Soufriere Fond St Jacques Minibus Association says drivers will definitely take protest action and the public will suffer as a result. He adds that members of the community are supporting the drivers as they too are affected tremendously by the poor road conditions. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.